You think Saw and the others will be okay? Always looking on the bright side, huh? Hey, thanks for everything. Let's move, BD. Hey, Seer.
Cal, good to see you back in one piece. Mari Kosan contacted us. We know you couldn't find Tarful.
I love risking our lives for nothing. It's fantastic.
You might not have found Tarful yet, but you saved lives today. Don't forget that.
Thanks.
If you're not ready to leave, don't bother me.
Hey, Grease, what's this thing?
What? You've never seen a terrarium before?
Sure, but don't they usually have plants in them?
Well, I've been a bit busy hauling you around the galaxy. But you know, you could pay me back with some seeds.
I thought you hated nature.
When it's out there, you betcha. But when it's behind a comfortably thick wall of Umbaran glass, that's perfection.
All right, I'll see if I can find any.
Back to Zepho, huh?
The Empire might have found a Zepho tomb. We can't waste any time.
Heard about a high-stakes game from one of Saw's fighters. A few extra credits couldn't hurt, you know?
Gambling? Grease, use your head. One of these days, the Haxian Brood is going to catch up with you.
Those slubs? I'll hear them coming from a parsec away.
I don't need your gambling habit causing us more trouble with murderous criminal syndicates.
You're right. I know it. I just want to blow off some stress every once in a while, you know? Anyway, all of that is in the past. I'm sure it won't be.
Sit down, kid. It's time to land.
There's a long journey ahead of us. There's a long journey ahead of us.
Stormtroopers here either. Must have cleared out to search for the tomb.
That's good for us, but the caves will be crawling with them. I'll do what I can to monitor their movements.
Something about this doesn't feel right. The Empire doesn't give up ground.
I know. I feel it too.
Watch yourselves, okay?
You too.
That's the way? All right.
After all the crazy things we've done, you know it.
Giving up, I guess. Fine with me.
SWD. Feeling much better. I think we're getting close. I noticed it earlier, this feeling in the pit of my stomach. At first I thought it was Grease's cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel. It can't mean anything good. You want to climb up a zipline? This motor should do the trick. How does it feel? There's got to be a way to the tomb now.
I'm very, 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 very.
Mind doing an overcharge?
Hey,
PD.
I found you. Not yet, Jedi. Jedi, again! That's it for you.
Worker left their tools in a hurry. They were anxious to locate relics, but also careless of the history buried here.
Kestis, how predictable. Oh, yes. I know your name, your past, and most importantly, about Cordova. Tell me, where did he hide the holocron? Outstanding. You can't run forever. That was nothing. You bore me. Let's finish this. They're ruined. You won't dodge the next. I'm the superior fighter. You're learning. not quite as gifted as Sir's last apprentice, but not bad.
You've been keeping count.
I'm surprised she didn't tell you. Sir was never good at keeping secrets.
And you know her so well, huh?
She was weak. Cracked in an Imperial torture chair, surrendered the location of her naive Padawan. They would never have found me.
If it wasn't for her, she betrayed me.
You were Trilla.
In the flesh.
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you? When faced with a choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out too.
Well, I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that chance? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron? What would Jaro T'Pol say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder, what would he think if he could see his Padawan now? Skulking in the shadows with a betrayer. Granting her access to a legion of impressionable students.
No, I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.
Thanks for the help back there, BD. You saved my life. And got us closer to the tomb. Found it. Feels different than the other tomb. I don't know. I don't like it. I found it. Tell me.
Because she's a liar.
You. How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. She taught me once. There's no technique Sarah has that I haven't perfected.
Yes.
Let's head out.
You're running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now, I'm studying it, learning his secrets. It seems Cordova was rather taken with these Zepho. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron amongst their bones.
Yeah, we'll see how much you learn. BD. Hey, BD, what's this? What you got there? A relic from the ancient Zepho. I sense great vanity and extravagance in this period of their history. I hear you, BD. Let me see. Let's head out. Want to look inside? Okay, BD. What is it? Yes!
this gap. Better double back and tell the squad. Jedi! Ah!
My soldiers breach this tomb every minute.
Afraid to face me yourself?
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
It's okay, buddy. Just ignore her.
Charging creatures, rookie.
Look alive!
Yes! It's all over now! Yeah!
Getting out of here alive.
Glad I found you, BD.
imagine the artifacts the Empire would have missed if it weren't for your intervention on this backwater planet.
Sure it's worth the cost? I hear Project Augur came at a high price.
Stormtroopers and workers. Expendable resources.
You're a monster.
I am what Sarah made me.
Need help. Let's take him out. We're all out of close combat units. Someone get him!
No problem.
I've taken the artifact back to my ship for analysis. Pity you couldn't make it in time.
It doesn't matter what you steal. You'll never understand it.
Yet you do?
You'll find out soon enough.
I'll take those odds. I noticed something while examining the sarcophagus. It's a very convenient location to dispose of nuisances.
You lured me here. Was this your plan all along?
You truly have the wits of a scrapper.
Threat present.
Don't let him escape.
Oh, he's shaking!
Fire on the enemy!
I've got a shot! Okay, okay. Can't escape us! Did I hit? I can't get us all to hit. Steady! Concentrate fire!
One has to fight him.
Kill them, Jedi! Understood.
Injury confirmed.
We've got this. Focus.
We have the advantage.
Don't let up. Launching attack.
Get back. The enemy's severely damaged.
Keep your distance and fire.
I'll handle it.
Move up already! You won't stop me!
Fast. This will be one of the game.
Padawan, where is the Force?
Everywhere. It is within me. It surrounds me.
Just so. It connects you. There will be times when emotion, pain, or exhaustion trick you. You will feel cut off, isolated. This is an illusion. Your lightsaber lies there, out of reach, but you remain connected through the Force. Feel that energy around you, and summon your weapon.
Force is within you, around you, connecting you to your weapon.
You must ignore all distraction.
Force is with me. It connects us. Yeah, I think so.
You survived.
Not part of your plan?
Luckily, I always allow for contingencies.
Stay back. Just stay back. Stay down. What? Here I go.
And its gravitational pull. I can't help but see it as a motif.
Hey,
I guess then BD1.
Yeah.
How can we stop the candles from getting doused? Right, we can use their metal casings to our advantage. Socket is the same one we saw in the other tomb. Nice catch.